The Indian Institute of Health Management Research, or IIHMR, is an institute for health and hospital management. Established in 1984 in Jaipur, IIHMR is the first of its kind in India, with attention focused on health systems research and management. The institute's campus occupies 14 acres located near Sangana Airport. The facilities at the institute are of international standards. The main building has an academic block, a computer center, a library and documentation center, a conference hall, an auditorium, an MDP center, seminar rooms, tutorial rooms, and lecture halls. There are three hostel buildings which can accommodate as many as 187 students. A number of guest houses are located on the campus. The residential complex has flats on the main campus for staff, in addition to 11 flats a little away from the campus. The complex includes a jogging track, tennis and badminton courts, and a mini playground for children.